Hey.
You should have done yourself favor and died while you had chance, Kroshka.
Great. Where are you going?
If you can move, leave. Trouble never comes alone.
Right. Roger that, Rasputin. I'll get right the fuck out. But I didn't. I couldn't. Where was I gonna go? So we came to an understanding. He would put up with me just as long as I pulled my own weight. And that was my shitty start to 6 long months. It's been about 8 weeks now since I lost track of Claire. The old man pulled my battered ass out of the wreckage and patched me up. As for the bracelet, mine never changed color. And I never turned into one of those things. Lucky me, right? As soon as I was back on two legs, the old guy told me I had to help with hunting. Basically, it was on me to kill my own food. House rules.
Can you use gun?
More or less.
Good. You collect on bullets. You run out, not my problem.
Look, I get it. I won't be a burden.
When hunting finished, you go to sawmill entrance deep in forest.
The big gate. I remember.
It's very important you get there by sundown. Otherwise, monsters will have Kroshka for dinner. Yum, yum, yum.
Well, thanks for scaring my appetite away.
I help you, now you help me. Death is beautiful after it's repaid.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get this hunt on the road before you die of old age. Fuck! I hate using guns!
Stop whining! Keep working! You need work, Malta.
All right, Barry. I know I have to eat, but poor thing.
You will get used.
I think that's a really great idea. I'm not gonna try.
Then go search for the food you like. Snake, rat, hare. Maybe you find a wild hamburger. Why are you still here?
Maybe because you didn't tell me nicely? I should keep moving. Complain some more. Man, I gotta focus. How did Claire hold her gun again?
Thank you.
good girl. We can continue hunt here.
Oh, right. Let me just pull up my good girl petticoat so it doesn't get dirty.
Head for gate.
Yes, sir.
Krushka, sun will go down soon.
We need. Can we call it a day?
Okay. This should be enough.
Thank God. I can't wait to lie down.
Lie down? We finish early. You help me cut up meat.
Wow! Educational. I thought that was it. I couldn't take another second of getting muscled around by some man who thought he knew better than me. Why don't we find a way off the island, I asked.
Nyet, he said. No point. You need face reality.
His house, his rules. But I wasn't about to give up hope. Not yet. All I kept thinking about was my dad, actually. That night, I had a dream Barry was on his deathbed. He looked really sad. Nobody was with him. Nobody to nag. He had no fire left. When I woke up, I realized I'd been crying. Then the day came when I really fucked up. The old man made me promise not to go out at night, but all we did during the day was hunt. I wanted to look for a way home, you know? But I ended up leading those freaks right to our doorstep instead. And everything went straight to shit.
You bring them here. You make them go away.
I'm sorry, just help me out!
I should make you go away.
Thank you. give me some of yours? You've got plenty!
I have been doing this long time. More experience, more bullets.
More bullshit, you mean?
Thank you.
Paying attention!